Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I'm doing another vlog with you guys. It's been a while since I've vlogged, like, you know, here in Toronto at home. All of my vlogs lately have been travel vlogs, so I was like, you know what? I'm in the mood to vlog today, so I'm gonna vlog today and tomorrow with you guys and just kind of take you through, you know, my life currently. Ever since I've been back, I've been kind of like trying to force myself back into a routine, and I've been doing so many, like I have so many pre-filmed videos and so many like sit down, cut and dry edited videos, but I was like, damn, I feel like it's been a while since we've just, you know, sat on my couch without makeup on. I got home about an hour ago, I threw some laundry on, ate some breakfast, and I've just been working on my laptop on my couch. I have a total of like 3 videos that I need to film in the next 2 days. So I figured that kind of like the moral of this vlog is going to be me showing you guys how I film and edit and like my process of getting videos up, because that's something that has been so highly requested. I wasn't really sure how to film it. So I was like, you know what, let's do it vlog style. And then in between there, I'm going to show you guys what I'm eating and the workouts I'm doing. So yesterday was the first day of like this 8-week fitness challenge that I'm doing. I made a challenge with my boyfriend that I want to have abs in 8 weeks. So yesterday was day one, and we actually went for a run last night, and we ran 7 kilometers. I normally run like 5K, okay? And I was like making it like a point to keep up with him. So I am so tired and I'm so totaled today, but I'm forcing myself to get shit done, you know? So yesterday was day one. Today is day two. And so I'm just gonna do some strength training today. I might just do it from home and show you guys like an at home like ab workout. And then I'm gonna make myself a healthy dinner. It's just gonna be a really, really chill vlog. And I'm gonna show you guys kind of like the moral of what my life actually looks like, because my life is not constantly traveling. It's pretty much me eating, sleeping, and filming. So, shall we begin? Yeah, I doubt it down myself, and I'm too proud to ask for help. When you see me beside myself, I don't have to explain it, baby. Yeah, I'm over breaking fight. Excuse my music. I would have to climb over this heaping pile of lighting to turn it off, so hopefully it's not too distracting, but I'm going to show you guys really, really quick my filming setup situation, as well as how I focus my videos, because that, let me tell you, is like one of the most complicated parts of the whole thing. So I'm going to link all my lighting down below. I don't really necessarily have the best lighting, to be honest. I'm probably due for an upgrade, at least for the like ring light, but I have these two lights here. They are like the big box lighting. These ones have like a blue tone to them, so they kind of wash out the yellow tone from the one in the middle. White balance, like the colors look a little bit more blue toned, which is what I prefer. And then when I step behind them, this is my ring light, and it's a little bit more yellow toned, but I find it also brightens up the room a lot more. And then I just flick on my overhead light, because that is also a blue light. So then once I'm actually sitting in the chair, the combination of all the colors I find kind of gives it a good white balance. My tripod is just from Amazon. My sister and her boyfriend got it for me for Christmas this year because my old one broke. And as for my camera, so I'll leave the camera that I'm using to vlog down below, but for the camera that I actually use for filming, it is the EOS 770D, and I have a Sigma lens on it right now for my sit-down videos. When I do zoom in and out videos or get ready with me videos, I use a different lens, which I will also, everything I talk about is gonna be linked down below, but this one is the Sigma 1-1.4. So this is the lens right here. So this is what I use, and I just have the viewfinder flip towards me for when I film. So yeah, that's the camera that I use, and then I'm gonna go ahead and put my microphone on it. So my microphone is just a TacStar. I got it from Amazon. It was like decently cheap actually. And yeah, so I just kind of clip this on top. and then I put a box in the chair, focus the camera, sit down, and I film. Yeah, that's kind of like the rundown. So let's film a video. I'm officially finished filming my videos for the day. I just made myself a huge salad. It's like 3 p.m. so this is like my 3 p.m. snack. And then I put a bunch of crackers on top with hummus because I do this now where I'll like section off the amount of crackers I'm actually gonna eat with hummus and dip them and then put them there and then put everything away, because otherwise I would literally eat the whole box and the whole tub of hummus in one sitting. I kid you not. So I'm just gonna eat the salad and edit some videos and get them up. I'm about to watch some Dr. Phil, so. Commence me time.
Come lay with me.
Yeah.
Was it your...
So it's now getting close to 7:30. I'm about to do my workout with you guys. I'm actually just uploading a coffee talk video for my Tuesday upload. I'm waiting for it to upload. I'm gonna answer some comments and do my workout with you guys. The clips you guys saw of me driving, I went and picked up a bunch of parcels, which are over there. Can you see all of them underneath my sweet little child's head?
Hello to everybody. Your breath is stinky.
He's hungry, so he wants my attention. Yeah, so I got a bunch of parcels coming in. Sorry if it's dark, guys, but I have all of these boxes here. These are all from Society 6. I'm doing a huge apartment makeover video with you guys. I feel like I ruin all the surprises of my videos by telling you guys this. I also have a bunch of Lulu's clothes up here, and there's a dress in there that I'm actually wearing to a wedding this weekend. This weekend? I don't know my dates. And then a bunch of stuff up here too for like journaling videos and like a DIY video. Basically, I have a lot going on right now. I have a lot planned for you guys. A little secret is I officially rebooked my New York trip. You guys remember how many times I tried to go to New York last year and I just, like, everything kept on getting in my way? So it's a bit of a surprise because I know Greg, he told me he had a weekend off. Maybe we could do New York, and then that we kind of dropped it. And then today I was like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and book it. I'm doing that literally days before I leave for California. So my month of June just got way crazier than expected. I have to pre-film so many videos from now until, so that for when I'm gone for the last 2 weeks of June, and like it's the last week of June and the first week of July, I need videos to go live for you guys, and I have videos going up until then. So anyways, this has turned very much into a vlog all about my filming, editing, and uploading schedule and like how I do it all, but I feel like that's something you guys really wanted. Without further ado, I'm gonna answer the comments on this video, which I usually spend about 30 minutes after a video's live. I don't know if I've ever told you guys that, but if you're ever looking for me to answer your comments, try and get in within the first 30 minutes to an hour of a video going up, because that's usually when I answer all my comments. So if you don't already, turn on the little notifications. I think there's something like a bell. Just make sure you do that, because that's when I answer my comments. I'm gonna feed Bentley, and we're gonna get our workout in, and then we'll see where else this vlog takes us.
Thank you.
and it doesn't matter. Our hearts are not made of stone. When the train goes away, I'm gonna lose my cool, like I'd lose if it was both. As the bells close in the dead time blow, you're the only one I need. So
good morning, it is now Wednesday morning. I woke up this morning, made a coffee. You guys saw all that fun stuff. Big filming day. I have 3 videos to film. It's gonna be freaking crazy. I wake up, I make a coffee, and then I literally have in my schedule, so I use my calendar on my laptop, and it syncs to my phone, and that's how I like schedule all of my filming, all of my editing, even like my workouts and my grocery time. Like, I literally schedule pretty much everything, even creative free time where it's like I can sketch or I can do like photography, like things like that. The only things that I don't necessarily put in my calendar are like social things, which I don't even have that much of a social life, let's get real. Every single morning though, on my day calendar, I have a morning meeting. It sounds so lame, but I don't know what else to title it, and I just section off. So Mondays, I section off 2 hours where I spend 2 hours planning out my week, answering emails, doing up all of the boring like planning and all of that stuff. And then every single morning, aside from Monday, I have a 30-minute morning meeting where I fill out a video sheet where it's like whatever I'm filming that day, I like to plan out, make like a video plot on a piece of paper. We have 64 gigs to fill up today. So it's actually now Friday. It's been a few days since I vlogged with you guys because shit just got really hectic. Mid-video snack. Today is freaking crazy. I was trying so hard to vlog throughout that, but honestly, it was very difficult. You guys want an update on the last 2 days? I went for 2 different runs. 6 kilometers in 32 minutes. Not my fastest, but I really didn't feel like running tonight, so it's better than nothing. And yes, this is how sweaty and red my face gets when I run. It's not attractive. I am so adamant on sticking to this fitness challenge. And then today, I haven't worked out yet, but I'm actually about to head to my boyfriend's cottage. And so I wanted to share with you guys like what I used to edit and what I make my thumbnails with, considering that's kind of like become the theme of this vlog. So I use Final Cut Pro to edit my videos. It's a very commonly asked question from you guys. I think if you're gonna make videos, you kind of have to find your own little flavor or like recipe for editing. Like all the things that I've learned has been throughout the years of editing and play around with Final Cut Pro or even iMovie if you don't have Final Cut Pro. I used iMovie for the first like 2 years of doing YouTube. And then as for my thumbnails, I use PicMonkey. It's super easy. I take my photo, I dump it into ViscoCam, which is an app on your phone, and put a filter on it. I use the exact same filter, it's HB2 on all of my thumbnails, and then I send it back to my laptop, like I airdrop it back onto my laptop, and then I put it into PicMonkey, add the little font at the top, and then boom, you have it. You guys can expect a lot more coming. If you guys are missing the vlogs a lot, then just let me know down below and I can totally kind of like pull some of the other videos out and just give myself more time to vlog with you guys, because there's so much going on in the next few weeks. And other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and getting to know kind of how I edit, film, and all of that fun stuff. If you guys have any more questions, feel free to leave them down below. Check out all the links down below of all the things that I use. And other than that, I love you guys to the moon and back, and I will see you guys all in my next video. Bye, guys.